wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best refracting telescopes. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, effortlessly survey large swaths of the night sky with the Orion Apochromatic. The triplet design utilizes three optical lenses to ensure a wide field of view, yielding extremely sharp, high-contrast images without a lot of chromatic aberration. It includes a weatherproof carbon fiber tube and a focuser with a step-down adapter. However, securing the dew shield is a pain. At number 9, setting the Celestron Eclipse Mart apart from the competition is the lab-tested ISO-certified sun filter, which provides protection from intense infrared and ultraviolet light, making it a relatively safe option for viewing planetary transits, sunspots, and solar eclipses. It's a durable construction with easy-to-deploy flip-lock legs, but it rattles when it's adjusted. Coming in at number 8 in our list, the Zoom L60AZ comes with a red dot finder for aiming accuracy, a 1.25-inch focusing wheel, two Kellner eyepieces, and a 2x Barlow lens for magnification power, making this a great solution for viewing the outer planets of the solar system. It's equipped with a sturdy altazimuth mount and is a very lightweight design. However, it needs a storage case. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for refracting telescopes, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, whether you want to chart the stars from the comfort of your own backyard or track wildlife on a camping trip, the ultra-portable Celestron Travel Scope is the ideal companion. The high-quality padded backpack easily secures all of its components during transport. It comes with an Android and iOS-compatible app and an intuitive manual, but the tripod wobbles when fully extended. Moving up our list to number 6, the tripod that comes paired with the Max Lapter WR852 offers a height range between 18 and 43 inches and sturdy aluminum legs for stability on any surface. A three-way mounting platform accommodates a flexible range of adjustments and viewing angles. It includes a lifetime money-back guarantee and moon filters. However, it takes a while to assemble. Halfway up our list at number 5, designed for wide-field observation and astrophotography, the Orion Eon Triplet boasts a large 4.5-inch aperture capable of collecting plenty of light from deep-sky objects. Its extendable dew shield, blackened lens edges, and multiple baffles help prevent excess glare. It's equipped with a foam-lined carrying case and hinged tube rings, but it is very expensive. At number 4, whether you're a professional astronomer or new to the stargazing experience, the SkyWatcher Pro ED will not disappoint. Its use of extra-low dispersion glass delivers reliable color correction, while the anti-reflective lens coating ensures optimal light throughput. It features a two-speed Crayford-style focuser and an elegant powder-coated exterior. However, the lens cap is flimsy. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the versatile MeadStar Pro AZ is equipped with a Vixen-style dovetail receiver that's compatible with a variety of optical tubes. The included smartphone adapter makes it possible to capture high-quality images of planets and nebulae while on the go. It comes in several sizes, with educational software on DVD. It's compact and easy to store. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for refracting telescopes, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Celestron AstroMaster has a relatively lightweight frame and features a pan-handle altazimuth control with built-in clutch for ensuring smooth vertical and horizontal tracking. A red dot finder scope makes it easy to quickly center objects within the eyepiece. It boasts an erect image star diagonal, an aluminum optical tube, and an integrated accessories tray. And coming in at number 1 on our list, explore the night sky with the high magnification power offered by the G-Sky EQ90-1000, a 1000mm focal length, 90mm aperture, and fully coated optics allow it to produce clear and bright images of star clusters and nearby objects, including the moon. The tripod is adjustable and it comes with three eyepieces. It's very easy to set up. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for refracting telescopes, or simply click beneath this video.